Hello everybody, I am David3000 here, and welcome to the return episode of David3000’s Q&A Time. I am David3000 here, and today is Sunday, November 10th, 2019, and this is the return episode of David3000’s Q&A Time. Not the schedule yet, but the series is back. And if you want to ask me questions for the next episode, just put it in the comment section below, and I will be happy to answer them. But anyway, we are going to begin right now, and I'm going to read out to you today's questions. Just to let you know, I was going to stream on Mixer today, but unfortunately, I had to wait a day to get the stream keys, so I had to go on Twitch instead, which, you know, it was fun. It's been a long time since I've been on Twitch. And I'm gonna try to stream on Twitch once a week. And we're gonna begin right now, and we have three questions from the game itself in 2001. I screenshot all the three questions at once, and we're gonna begin right now. And his first question is, was that you announcing on Danny's logo Ningo series? Wait, yes. That was me announcing. Come on. Yes, I was the announcer for Games of Fan 2001's Ningo. So, yeah. What do you think of the new capturing one? I think it looks great. I haven't seen the full episode yet, but when I saw the first minute or two of new capturing one, it looks pretty good. Last question is, what do you plan to do on Roblox? Well, for Roblox, I might just, you know, just be in the audience for Game Show Courtesy Winnings. And occasional times go to the Price is Right roleplay game on Roblox. From making the game at the Roblox studio, I'm not quite sure about that yet. I need to think of an idea. Maybe you can help me with that. We asked a comment from a Tiger High YouTuber, which is formerly known as Naham TV. Yay, another Q&A video. I love it so much. Yep, and now it's back. And if you want to see the next episode, just make sure to put some questions in the comments below. We also got a comment from Liz Kitchen saying, Alex is a great fit for your channel. Yes, he is. He is a great fit for my channel because he's been doing YouTube since 10 years ago. November 1st, 2009, and he has over 4,000 subscribers, and he's also a good fit for my channel as well, Lenny. And also my channel crew as well. And we got a question from Jordan Little, which is also known as, look up the username here. Who's also an admin on my server, Jordan NL's 177L3. His question was, where did he get the name David3000 from? He asked me that on our Discord video chat call earlier this morning, because you know I had a few things to say to him. And where did I got that name? I don't know, I was just trying to think of a name for my YouTube channel that I decided to start my YouTube career off, and I don't know where this came out of nowhere, I guess. But thank you for answering good questions, thank you for giving support to guys who won, and I also want to thank everybody else for tuning into this return episode of David3000’s Q&A Time. If you want to ask me questions for the next episode this upcoming Sunday, just make sure to put in the comment section below, and I will be happy to reply to them here on the video. So thanks everybody for watching, and I will see you all next week for another edition of David3000’s Community Time. If you get some questions, good night everybody.